Now we're under Mike Naylor's control. Mike Naylor's checking with his score judges. We're underway. Red Devils win the draw. Hvorsten is back to Lawrence. Lawrence with the puck. Lawrence tries to skate it past. Can't get past Bocconi. Bocconi now looking for a passing opportunity. Just dump it in. Can't get it past the Red Devils player on the blue line. To Gavois. Gavois chips it ahead to Bocconi. Shot. Save. Sorry, that was Jesse Kaffinen. Kaffinen with the puck. Kaffinen in the corner. Great chew of her shot there. With it under. Now Thompson's a breakaway opportunity the other end. Great defensive effort there by the Thunder. Make a big dive and goal. That's not the start that the Thunder are looking for. Tomas Lentzis, the Thunder gave away the puck there, came into the corner, came out to Lentzis in front, put the puck above Kane Easterbrook's glove. So that's not a great start for the Thunder, but it's only 30 seconds in, so there's anything can happen. Red Devils manage to clear it. Easterbrook stops the puck, looks to pass it up ice, but leaves it there for Laclanche. Laclanche with the puck, Laclanche to Freer. Mitchell Freer chips it in. The helmet is still on the ice. Gavois keeps it in there, falls nicely for Robichaud. Robichaud with a shot. Goal! Andre Robichaud, the most senior man on the ice, scores a beauty of the goal. Paris Hyde there couldn't control the puck, but it fell very nicely for Robichaud. Red Devils let him skate in, and he puts it past Coleman. Apps can't control it. Coslett with the puck now. Coslett will skate out. Argyle passes it ahead to Zick. Zick will skate it into the corner. Now he's going to try and go in front. Puck falls in nicely. Goal! Happy birthday, Christopher Eden! Skate around the net. Pass up to Sandoy. Sandoy will pass up ice to Robichaud. Robichaud looking for Hyde. Broken up there nicely by number 94, even Zip. Now Eden skating in there. Puck's alive. Save. Goal! Puck sitting in the back in the zone. Save there by Hunter War. So Hunter War's first touch is a save. Sandoy and Eden fight for it in the corner. Puck comes out now for the Thunder. Gareth Lloyd passes it. Robichaud finds Connor Harrison. Connor Harrison on opportunity. Harrison shoots. Scores! Great goal by Connor Harrison. Andre Robichaud found Connor Harrison all by himself on the far side. Connor Harrison skated in and put it past Coleman. Puck pulls. Shot. Save. War covers up. No. Puck goes in the net. Goal scored. Dale Harrop. Harrop skates it out. Looks for Red Devils player, picked up there by Connor Harrison. Connor Harrison gloves it down. Connor Harrison with a long shot. Block a save there by Michael Coleman. Hayden Argyle with the puck. Hayden Argyle tries to clear, can't do so, or does so, manages to clear the zone, but can't get it past the red line. Inside the final minute of play, can Chris Eden score another goal? Laclanche give away the puck there. Shot, goal for Chris Eden. That's two goals for his birthday. Puck for Gavois. Now we're back to even strength. Harrop clears the zone to Eden. Now Spears hide out back in defence by himself. Spears shoots, scores! The dangerous move there, it was 2-on-1. Paris Hyde made the right move, took a shooter. Defenseman of the year in the NZIHL. Puck hits the post there. Laclanche with the puck. Laclanche skates it out. Laclanche passes to Paris Hyde. Hyde with the puck. Hyde tries to skate in. Shot. Goal by Paris Hyde! That's the goal the Thunder are looking for. 6-3 is the score. Josh Greenwood tries to put it in front. Puck hits the Thunder feet. Orr tries to clear the zone. Can't. Falls there for Greenwood. Greenwood's an opportunity. Can't convert though. Gavois to Enright. Enright with the puck. Enright now. Enright enters the zone. Tries to bounce it off a player. Manages to pick up the rebound. Enright scores! Huge goal for the Thunder. Enright looked for the shot. Bounced off a Red Devils player. Dropped nicely. And Enright puts the puck in the back of the net. Puck falls for Leconche. Greg Leconche score. No, loses control of the puck. Now we've got a breakaway for the Red Devils. Hennard got the captain with a breakaway. Easterbrook, shot, scores!
That's what the Red Devils needed. They needed to get themselves back into this game. That's exactly what the Thunder didn't want. They had the momentum rolling on, and they let Argyle get in behind them and score on the breakaway.
Toenails this morning. Puck falls for a shot there of Orstenens. Washington to Wilson. Wilson can't control. Now Tongs with the breakaway. Tongs with an opportunity to seal it for the Red Devils. Does so, puts it behind the net. It does score the goal. We're not sure if he's sealed it, but that will definitely start putting the nails in the coffin of the Thunder's hope. Thunder not making most of the opportunity with this power play. They really have to. They have got to score a goal soon if they want to have any hope of sending this game to tomorrow. Esti Kartanen now. Kartanen skates it in. Kartanen still with the puck. Kartanen in. Shoots. Saved by Coleman. Taken down there. Puck comes out. Eden. Eden looks ahead. Tries to find Vandenberg. Falls to Vandenberg. Overshot. Can't control. Vandenberg all alone. Hunter War. Can't take it. And Vandenberg again scores a shorthanded goal. Vandenberg is always dangerous behind the net there, and that surely is the end of this match. Puck falls for Eden, Eden shoots. Goal! And that's the hat-trick for Christopher Eden. So I think along with his burgle tonight, he will get a hat-trick for his birthday. Thunder ejected from the face-off. Puck falls for Jesse Kartanen. Kartanen with the puck. Kartanen skates it in. Kartanen skates it in deep, looking for the pass. Loses the puck to Havorstinic. Havorstinic will skate the other way. Vandenberg. Can Vandenberg score another one? Vandenberg passes to Havorstinic. Scores! Goal! Turning into a bit of a bloodbath now. And Havorstinic with an interesting celebration there. I'll have to wonder if the old axiom, forever a bridesmaid, never a bride, might come true. Thunder score a goal. And the Red Devils aren't happy about it, despite the fact that they have a 7-goal lead. Goal scored there by Mitchell Frew. Benjamin Gavois. I'd imagine a lot of Red Devils players will be wanting to look for pucks tonight. Of course, the Red Devils managed to hold on to this lead, which is looking increasingly likely, and if not increase it, then they will win the three-peat, which has never been done before in NZIHL history. Now it looks like Thunder with an opportunity to score in front. Puck's alive. Goal scored by George Koslett. Red Devils are sort of falling asleep here. Robichaud tries to put it in front. Does so. No one from Thunder there to pick it up. Now Vandenberg skating hard. Tries to get past Hyde. Leaves it there for Havorstinens. Havorstinens gets behind in the defense. Puts a shot in. Pass. Vandenberg scores. See ya. Kartanen with the puck. Now the Red Devils with a breakaway opportunity through Dean Tonks. What can Dean Tonks do? Good chase there by Mitchell Freer. Dean Tonks goes with a behind-the back. Goal. Hunter Wall gets in his glove, but managed to bounce over. That was a beauty of a goal by Dean Tonks. The old showboat goal. When you have a lead on 6 goals, you can afford to do that. Pushes the lead out to 7. Andre Robichaud now. Robichaud with the puck. Can he get in there? Can't do so. Now we've got Havorstinens going back the other way. Havorstinens passes to Vandenberg. Vandenberg with the puck. Vandenberg shoots. Goal scored! 14-6. That's an 8-goal lead, which puts the Botany Swarm's record under threat. Put the puck back in front. Sean Harrison's final shot. And that's the end of the game. Red Devils winning the three-peat, 14-6. Not a great final. We did see a lot of goals, but it wasn't as tense as we would have hoped for. It would have been a different match if we'd maybe had Canada out there, but let's not take anything away from the Red Devils. Well-deserved victory. The best team on the ice this year.